actually, there's something very odd about this perception we have that frogs go reddit, reddit, or ribbit, ribbit. And do you know why it is that all around the world people sort of do jokes or imagine that frogs make this noise? Because there's only one species of frog that actually makes that noise. And do you know where it is?
Is it in Hollywood, California?
Yes, it's the Pacific tree frog. And when sound came to movies and they wanted to start doing soundtracks to everything from Sanders of the River to Tarzan movies and anything that basically was an outside track, they sent their sound recorders out to record frogs, amongst other things, for their archives for sound. And all the frogs all the way down the coast of the Pacific sound like ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. And they don't in Africa, they don't in Europe, they don't in Central America, they don't in Asia. And so in all American films for about 30 or 40 years, when you would hear this ribbit, ribbit noise, and it became the sound of a frog. But it just happens to be, as you rightly said, 5 points, Jimmy Carr, in Hollywood, California. Anyway.